My name is Elise, and I'm a conservative because I believe in freedom, and I believe in working hard for yourself and not handouts.